A Waverly man was in court this afternoon accused of menacing police with a sledgehammer. Investigators say on Saturday night, cops responded to a call that a man was trying to break into a home on Charles Street in Waverly. Police say when they arrived on the scene, they found the 49-year-old was inside the house. Comstock allegedly failed to respond to orders to put the weapon down and later refused to cooperate with the officers arresting him.